Roots at Motorcycle Show, Motorcycle Live. Baggy.
Jiminy Cricket. Egon's being Egon. Paul, we're going to have a useless facts today, Paul.
Yeah, we're going to have one a little bit later on.
Yeah, useless facts. I like the fact that every time we did it, you were stuttering your way through it. Like, because started calling it Paul's useful facts, then realising, no, it's not useful, it's useless. It's like, well, welcome to Paul's useless facts. I think that added more to the actual randomness of it.
We're going to have a few useless facts today.
Cool. Yes. How do you? Is everyone sorted? Everyone's here?
Everyone go, buddy?
A buddy?
A buddy. So if you get lost.
If you get lost. Well, we're here at the bike show. Egon's found himself something already. It's like real life porn, isn't it?
Fill your ticket out before you come in. If you've got complimentary tickets, fill them out. Next year's top tip.
Have a go on it though, wouldn't you? Hey, up, this is 3.5 brake horsepower.
That's 0.25 of a horsepower more than that.
Someone's already scuffed the panier, look.
Yeah.
I'm desperate for a drink. Desperate. Where will bar be?
That way.
Have you seen one over there, have you?
Yeah.
It's about 15 minutes over there.
Yeah.
Let's go that way, come on.
Hi guys, welcome to Bar Bay. As you can see, we're having some beers poured by this lovely young lady. Today's useless fact, which is actually true, Budweiser. It's supposed to be American, made in Brick Lane in London, and has been for years. And now's a bush. Originally got a brewing Budweiser in London, on Brick Lane in London. That's down there.
Have you checked wheel bearings on back row?
Yeah, wheel bearings. We got good wheel bearings on this one. Don't ride a panniers, standard panniers. But it's growing on me. It's just that front end.
Shall we have a look at it?
Yeah. See, it looks like a duck.
It does look like a duck.
It just doesn't look right with the rest of the bike. It's a pity. Because the rest of the bike should be good. Kick it.
Yeah. Hey.
You never get to see Alex Briggs kicking the wheel out. It just never seems to happen.
Everything goes tips up.
Okay, broad season. My useful fact for the day.
Yeah.
You, well, don't wear a t-shirt like that.
If I was you, when you need a new tyre, right. Take it to a dealer.
Awful.
Yeah, and
see you later.
Get him to...
How much recording has he done?
How much recording have you done, Egon?
Last minute. 1 minute?
Yeah.
We've been here how long?
10 minutes.
Oh well.
And we're struggling really bad. Yeah. You can see we all started falling out. It was horrible. The second we crossed up into the north, we got to the midnight sun.
Yeah.
Just, well, I think the main bit, the turning point, with the yacht.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll take this for this. So yeah, sorry that I've been having to watch all that. They were a great super tour. And the thing was as well that made it even more special when we got to the Arctic Circle. The whole point of the tour was to do the Arctic Circle and see the midnight sun.
My name's Lee Bowers, Kawasaki UK sponsored rider. You've got Lee Musselmoyer, Flat Lambian ex champion.
Yeah, walking out the camera. I've had shout at his three times, he's walking out filming like that.
Hi guys, welcome. Well, buddy. Today's good. Good tit. Tip. Today's good. Good tit. Today's good. Good tit. Today's good. Good tit. Good tit. Good tit. Good tit. Tip. Tip of the day is Goodrich tyres. They're okay. They're not too. So, but I'd go for Dunlops. So that's today's good tip. 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 Tip of the day. Thank you very much.